Even if you had $0 in income in 2021, you can still receive the maximum child tax credit available by filing your taxes. If you received advanced child tax credit (CTC) payments last year, you could still receive the other half of the credit when filing this year. If you did not receive advance payments, you can still receive the full CTC benefit when filing their 2021 taxes. File your 2021 taxes by April 18, 2022, so you can receive this benefit. When filing taxes for 2021, your family could get up to $3,000 or $3,600 per qualifying child as part of the child tax credit. Parents with ITINs who file taxes for 2021 can get the child tax credit if your child has a social security number. Receiving the child tax credit benefits will not have any impact from any other federal benefits you may get, like Medicaid, SNAP, SSI, SSDI, TANF, WIC, Section 8, public housing, or unemployment insurance. Grandparents or those who are raising children could also be eligible to receive the child tax credit. It's not a loan, and it's available even if you don't have an income. You can still receive the maximum credit by filing your taxes.